to the Himapan Hotel.
Possible disturbance.
Look, what you're doing is weird.
God damn it.
Caught into weirdness around here.
Hey, see you for security detail rules, yeah!
Doses. This compound, it's not lethal for humans.
I mean, okay, yeah, sure, it'd knock you out for a bit. Yeah, give you a headache. Probably. I mean, that's about it.
Imagine the lawsuits.
Whoa, not gonna happen, Chief. Believe it or not, I've done this before.
Gonna bomb!
Not like I haven't been here before.
A what?
All right, you got my attention. Say typical.
I should just ignore you. You.
Nope.
I suppose you wish to inspect the penthouse. Very well. I'll make the call. But I'm warning you. Get the hell away! You. I suppose you wish to inspect the penthouse. Very well. I'll make the call. But I'm warning you, no slip-ups. Especially not with young Master Cross on his way down. If any of those toxins get into the ventilation system, you could gas the whole atrium.
Understood, ma'am.
Yes, hello, this is the manager. I am so sorry to disturb... Oh, indeed, yes, the pest exterminator. He needs to inspect the Emperor's suite now. Could I possibly ask you and your team to...
What do you think makes him tick?
Excellent. Thank you.
Why would someone like Jordan Cross...
Please, join us in the atrium for refreshments. I promise it won't take...
Why won't you work?
Bye, thank you.
Why not just be a playboy?
Don't you have a job to do?
Good thinking, 47. I dare say the possibilities are endless.
stand up. Let's go.
Anybody's fault. I think I just fell or something.
Stand up. On two hoofs, come on.
So what is our friend?
Both
look
targets
like?
Down. Now head towards an exit.